quick capture. I don't know. I have no time for really. I kind of do have time, but I just want to do a quick capture. Anyway, so I'm going to make this video fast because you guys always get on me, and I see how this is. You just whatever. Let's see. Questions. I have them here. What is my animagus? I would definitely be a unicorn. Just saying. Because my magical, like, if I was going to be an animal, I'd be a magical animal, and my bosom is already filled with unicorns, so it only makes sense. My Patronus would be something fucking badass, like, what's the most badass? I think my Patronus would be a shark, because that'd be the fuck so funny. Can you imagine that? Like, you do it, and then a big shark just comes at you and, like, eats you. I think I would have a shark Patronus. I'm just saying. Imagine if that was your animagus. That would suck. Like, what if you accidentally changed and then you died because you were on land? That would suck. Don't be a shark, guys. How long is my wand? Matt, how long is my wand? They can't see you. You have to say in words. My wand is no long. I don't know what that means. But I'm going to go ahead and say 13 inches because that sounds like a good number to me. And it's ebony because I have a big black wand. Just saying. Anyway, last question. What annoys me about the books? I have one word. Camping. Camping. Camping is what annoys me. Camping. So, okay, some interesting fun things happen during the camping at some points. But then there's like 20 chapters in there where they're just in a tent doing nothing except arguing and fighting with each other. So I don't like the camping. Sorry. Also, I think there should be more Snape. There should also be more Lucius. And more Narcissa. There should be more Death Eaters. And also there should be more talk about all the other houses. And I think it's shitty that at the end, when it comes to like the final showdown, that they say that no Slytherins stayed to help. You're not such a horrible person because you're Slytherin. That's bullcrap. And that is stereotypical and racist. Racist against Slytherins. And so I disapprove. And there you go. Now I'm done with my video, and you guys can get on me because it's pretty fast. So you can suck my dick. Goodbye.